Hey, what's up? My name is Willie Chin. In this video, I'm going to be comparing and reviewing the Aputure 120D Mark II with the Aputure Amaran 200D. And I'm going to be testing both of them with softboxes, the Aputure Light Dome version 1 and the Aputure Light Dome Mini version 2. Quick disclaimer, I'm just doing a quality of light test. I'm not doing a brightness test because the Aputure 200 is far more brighter than the 120D. So I just want to keep it fair and I just want to show the quality of light. Okay, before talking about these lights, I'm going to show you a few tests that I've done. So the Aputure 120D is a Lightstorm series. That's the Aputure's flagship line. Those are the high-end lights they make. And the Amaran series, that's their more budget line lights. Just because I say budget lights doesn't mean that it's bad quality. I'm gonna tell you both of these lights are great, and the Aputure brand, you can't go wrong. In this review, I'm not gonna show you what comes inside the box. The only big difference is the Amaran, it doesn't come with this nice cute carrying case, and the Aputure 120D does. Now let's talk a little bit about how these lights differ. First off, there's a huge price difference. The Aputure 120D is like double the price of the Amaran 200D. These are the current prices for them right now. All right, now let me just talk about the physical features. So the 120D is built like a workhorse. I know you could just carry this around. It probably could take a little beating. You maybe could even drop it and it still works. The Aputure 200D is made of plastic. It feels well built, it doesn't feel cheap. And I'm pretty sure the reason for the plastic is just to bring down the cost of the light. Personally, I don't care about this part too much, especially if I'm on a budget. The main question I want to ask myself is, can it do the job? And as you've seen in the comparison video, they perform excellent. Now, continuing with the differences, the control. So the Aputure 120D has a breakout box, a separate box for you to control the light intensity, the special effects, and so on and so on. So this is very convenient. You can have your lights mounted super high, and you can still control it from the box. The Aputure 120D also comes with this fancy remote. You could literally just turn your lights off and on by the click of a button. Simple as that. And you can also hook up multiple lights if you have other Lightstorm lights. All right, so now let's talk about the Amaran 200. All the controls are built into the light. And I think this is reason number two, how Aputure could bring down the cost of this light. Everything is built into the light. You don't need a separate unit to control the light. Like I said before, if you mount your lights way up high, you might have to bring them down to adjust them. But they solve that problem because you can use this light with the Sidus Link app. They have a mobile app. The Sidus Link app can control all the features of the light. And with the Sidus Link, you have the ability to control the fan in the light. So you can even turn it off while you're recording. Unfortunately, the Sidus Link app does not work with the 120D Mark II. It works with Aputure 300 and up, I believe, unless you have the Sidus Link bridge, and that's an extra hardware that costs around $89. And to my knowledge, if you use the Sidus Link bridge, it's gonna work like one of these remotes. You set your channel, you set your group. It has a couple added features, like controlling special effects. Also, if you have a bicolored light, you can control the light temperature, and you can just check the Aputure website to see what lights are compatible with it. Now I'm gonna talk briefly about these softboxes. I'm testing out the Aputure Mini Light Dome version 2 and the Aputure Light Dome version 1. So you can get the Light Dome Mini for around $129, and the Light Dome version 1 is discontinued. The version 2 costs $219, but you can find the version 1 used for around $100. And let me just tell you how these two softboxes differ. Just comparing these two softboxes, the Light Dome version 1 is huge compared to the Light Dome Mini. Another big difference between these two softboxes, the Light Dome Mini 2, it has like a quick setup. All you have to do is pop up these rods and you're ready to go. And in the Light Dome version 1, you have to use your speed ring and you have to bend these rods and put them into the speed ring. But on the speed ring, you're gonna see four red dots. And on the rods out of the softbox, you're gonna see four red dots. You're just gonna match these dots, put those in first, and then go around and put in the other rods. And I'm gonna tell you, I have some cheap boxes I bought on Amazon, and they are a pain in the butt to put together. Trust me, setting this up, I thought it was gonna take more time. I thought I was gonna get frustrated, but Aputure made it super easy. Once you have your technique down, you'll be flying through it. But with the Aputure Lightdome version 1, I'm glad that the rods are attached to the softbox. All you have to worry about is attaching the rods to the speed ring. All right, so my final thoughts, both of these lights are great lights. The Amaran series, the budget lights, they are not budget. They are great quality lights. You're gonna get your best bang for your buck. So if I didn't already own the 120D, I would much prefer to spend the money on two or three of the Amaran lights. There's so much you could do with one light, but there's so much more you could do with three lights. And you're getting the Aputure quality behind it. The only trade-off, why I love the Lightstorm series, is not because of anything else but this. I love the remote. Sometimes you don't feel like opening an app. When I come down in the studio, I just sit down, boom, boom, turn on and off these lights. And when I'm done, boom, boom, turn on and off those lights. But if the remote doesn't mean anything to you and you're okay using the app is gonna work great. You can do the same exact thing with this and more. So it's just the trade-off, what you wanna give, if you want a physical remote or if you wanna use an app, if you want lighter lights or a breakout box. I'm gonna tell you, both of these lights are great, and the Aputure brand, you can't go wrong. I'm not sponsored by Aputure at all, but I wanna say they make great lights, they make great products. That's why I'm even doing this video, because once I got these lights, I was impressed. Let me see if I have my old, I don't even wanna show you my old lights. Also, I wanna add in, when you're choosing your softbox, it depends on the space you have. That Aputure Light Dome is huge. I'm sure the version 1 and version 2 is probably the same size. It's a large softbox, so make sure you have the space. If you're in a small room, I doubt that softbox is gonna be the one for you. The Light Dome Mini probably is your choice. So just keep in mind, one softbox might not do everything you want it to do. There are situations where you might need a small softbox, and there are situations where you might need a large softbox. Well, that's it. I hope this video was helpful for you. My name is Willie Chin. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe.